The great thing about Santyl is if you get it on good tissue, it's not going to hurt it. But at the same time, like I said, it's expensive. And so we really want to watch where we're using it for. So you're going to go ahead and apply it. Yep. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and apply it to, and we want to make sure we apply it nickel thick.
And here's a quick question with Santyl. I remember somebody telling me from my other job, you had to make sure that it be activated by being moist. Is that
yep.
true?
Mm-hmm.
So you have to
yep.
make sure it's like, okay.
Yep. So, yep, that's exactly what I was going to say next. Keep going. You have the whole area there. And that's, I don't know, at one point, our Encompass changed. They used to do the tubes of Santyl, and then they started giving us these little packets, and that was it. And I was like, guys.
Not going to work.
Not going to work. Like, and the pharmacy said we had to specially request it. You know, we could still get the tubes. So, because you use a lot. It's got to be, like I said, nickel thick. A lot of people don't realize that. The moisture does help. I will say when you're debriding a wound, and yeah, if you get it on there, that's good because it'll help keep it clean. When a wound is being debrided, a lot of times there is a lot of exudate that comes out, so it might not be as moist of a wound right now, but now as that starts to debride itself, then you'll get more exudate and it will become more moist. So sometimes you need to add something extra to help absorb all that moisture later on. So, okay, good. So you can go ahead and put the cap on that. Go ahead and open that up. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I'm sitting here.
Yep. So that foam is going to help absorb it a little bit. Now this is going to be something you're going to want to change every day because Santyl is only active for 24 hours. So that's why I see sometimes people will try and do an order. They'll have an order for Santyl with a wound back. Doesn't really. I mean, it's not going to do much because the wound back gets changed every 3 days, and the Santyl is only good for 24 hours. So you're not really doing a lot with that Santyl. So you know, pick one or the other. It's not a good combination necessarily to do. It's not going to necessarily harm the patient, but you're almost like throwing that money away.
Yeah.
Okay. Who had this one?
I did.